All right, this is Mr. Horthoren signing on. A little bit of an issue that I've been having recently is I installed a mod that is supposed to make power armor a little, I guess you could say, more interesting. But let me do this so that I can actually properly show it off, because more or less power armor is supposed to, you know, negate quite a lot of damage, but it's not supposed to be, you know, indestructible, right? And with the add-on that I installed, it is supposed to make power armor consume, like, it's meant to make it so that power armor blocks all damage, right? Up until the power armor is actually destroyed. Well, that... Oh. Now I feel like an idiot. I really do. Okay, so power armor is just going to be hell and a half to kill. Good to know. Good to know. God damn it. The Brotherhood sure is here. Guess we'll have to... Let's make sure I don't have toggle god mode on. To go through them. So, more or less what we're gonna have to do is... kill all the Brotherhood scribes and initiates, and then deal with the big armored freak. Because obviously that's gonna take a while. I should probably be aiming for, like, I don't know, the... How is the welding helmet better? What? The welding helmet. Oh, because it's just better. Where in the... See... S is just gonna make the fights longer and actually more difficult. Hey! I finally found something that is gonna work with me here. Let's see, weapons. We are gonna get the... Actually, we're gonna get the pulse grenades out. There is an option to set it so that it's only, it's player only. And actually, let's do this so that I can start getting rid of radiation. Because radiation appears to be my... Did I just get the right perk? Yes. Okay. Radiation appears to be an enemy that I'm going to have in this run. I'm certain that there's a disconnected piece already, but I don't know where. Let's actually get some Molotovs, I think. Molotovs and a minigun. Well, that went wonderfully. I think this is going to be the only one that I have to deal with like this. if it does turn out to be that every single power armor wielding enemy is like this, then I'll just start carrying around loads of explosives and be done with it. Because fighting these guys like this is not necessarily the most fun. And I know for a fact that you aren't... Like, I saw pieces of armor get blasted off. Oh, it's only the leg. Well, that's good enough for me. And I'll be taking your armor. And grumble, grumble, I am not able to actually get out your fucking fusion core. Okay. Well, we will... I think it's up here? Get the fuck around here. There we go. Cool. Cool. I don't have the... Well, gotta use console commands, because without this... There we go. Cool. Oh, it was right here. God damn it. I'm just the smartest guy in the world, aren't I? Yep. Alright, we're gonna take this down. Keycard reader. Cool. To anyone curious, yes, this playthrough makes no fucking sense in a lore perspective. There's just so much shit wrong with it. It's great though. I'm loving it. I actually got sent a video from someone. Basically, the title of it is The Ultimate Scrapper, which is a guide from levels 1 through 50 for... Oh, this is a gunner building. Are you already... You ho. Oh, why are there so many legendaries? Synchronized stim packing. You know what? You're not gonna die. I'm gonna conserve my ammo, because unless we have to fight all the way back up this, which I doubt we do. Lovely. Oh, cool, weapons workbench. Ooh, cool, an armor workbench. Ooh, cool. A terminal. Ooh. I am mostly looking for some way around this, because I don't actually want to fight all these people. If I can help it. Because Power armor appears to be just a pain in the absolute tit. Do I have any more thrown weaponry? No, however, I have that, which might be enough to add that little bit of damage over the top. Give me the head. Boop. 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 Okay, note to self, I am not gonna need to actually destroy all this stuff. I'm just gonna have to pull out my shoddy and eat their face. Lovely, this is gonna be just wonderful. All right, well, I was gonna say you're sort of being melted. Fucking hell, my god. Lovely.
Right here. Who's there? There! Lost!
What in the what? Oh. You better give me something good, cause I'm hurting. Okay. Oh, right, that's from an add-on. On the tip. Man, you guys really need to understand that sometimes I don't give a shit. Am I gonna survive that? Probably not. Oh my god, I can't see past the fucking red glow of the fucking laser fire. And because I can't be arsed to actually do— oh. Okay. Turret control, activate. Protectatron control, activate.
Powering up, Protectron on duty.
You guys have fun with that. I'm gonna leave now, because I don't care. The Brotherhood can go suck my dick. What aid do I have? I have bug on a shell. Increased food. Dandy boy apples. Irradiated. If I can help it, I would rather eat stuff that isn't going to kill me. So, yeah, having the— this one up to, I think— oh. Yeah, having it up to rank 4. Oh, I am required to have— okay, that's annoying, but it'll still be better to have that radiation helping when it happens.
piece of work for its time.
Lovely overdue book. Don't know why I'm picking it up. Any keys? Huh. This thing is weird. How do we... I think we... Oh.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait.
Lovely.
Initiating decontamination sequence.
Yes, I can decontaminate with these things. I totally forgot this was a thing.
May proceed.
Love how it's like... Whoa, no. No, no, no. 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 Holy shit, no. Get me the fuck out of there.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have any sort of radiation protection on you?
Can't just close my eyes and run fast.
Face of mortal danger, always a good sign. Here, I got a couple of doses of Radix, but I seriously doubt it'll do the job. See, this is why I wore the suit. Look, they worked on the reactor here. They must have had some kind of protection. Poke around and I'm sure you'll find something.
Yay, I'll be able to find... Oh, lovely. That was a lot of radiation. Really fucking quickly. Oh. Cool, a hazmat suit. That's exactly what I wanted. Once again, I can't be arsed to actually do it. God damn it. Ooh, safe control. Awesome. Disengage lock. Missiles? Okay, just give me all that. Hazmat suit. And I can't believe I'm about to do this, but... Once that airlock opens up for me, I will take a Radix.
Decontamination complete.
And now, Radix. Cool! It looks like I could fucking nuke someone with this.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown
initiated.
No. Please wait.
Am I gonna be able to get out still? Yes, it would appear that I am going to be able to get out still. Let's just put on my... Ow. Get the fuck over the... Ow. This is a bad idea. I am so not equipped to deal with this shit. I mean, yeah. Yeah. I guess I could try my plasma rifle. Yes, I bought a plasma rifle. specifically with this situation in mind. Is that thing about to explode? Huh. Let's go with dirty water. I did get ammo for my favorite weapon. Oh, fuck you assholes. God damn it. Okay, well, this just goes to show that I am not at level for this stuff. Which is actually oddly fun. It's a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be, and that's not cool.
The heck? What was that?
You know what? Nah.
Over here.
I'm just gonna do this. Get back to where I was. Get the fuck out of the way. And actually, what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over here. And once again, with no fucks given. Just gonna brute force our way through this. Because this is something that they still haven't fixed. Goodbye. We're gonna give this one more go, focusing on killing that sentry bot with, you know, knowing that he'll drop a fucking couple of fusion cores so that I'll be able to take on a little bit more. And yes, I know I still have God mode on. And yes, I know it's not the most entertaining watching someone run willy-nilly through a fucking combat zone like this. I don't actually want the surveyor outfit. I want... here? No. Here. Yes. And we are actually going to open up the safe again. Activate that guy. Here, apparel. Cause now I got another hazmat suit.
They weren't so good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are
now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination.
I wonder if I can just stay in there for a while and let my lovely assistant deal with
decontamination complete. You may proceed.
The fucking robots for a while. That water would probably, like, irradiate the shit out of me. Alright, so now we have a Protectatron. And... oh. just move those from play, or not. Alright. Top god mode back off. Okay, take.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Cool. Oh, lovely. The Protectotron actually...
Identified intruder detected.
Please wait.
That's so stupid.
Decontamination complete.
Area.
Alright, now we're gonna get our railroad armor back on. Let's get our plasma gun out. And wait for him to overheat. Because... I am... This is not fun. Oh, well, hello. Oh, hello. Lovely. All right, well, now we have this thing. If I could just... not get cornered! Bitches are really pissing me off, so... We're gonna be done with that. In fact, we're gonna be done with all of this. What is my Gatling laser on? Oh, it's on 3. Alright, cool. Well, we... kicked ass, took names. Represent the human race. Cool! Fucking hell. Let me guess. Those... if I could have hacked into that... yeah. Lovely. Really stop shooting at me. I'm not in the best of moods. Lockdown ended because I fucking murdered everything. Motherfuckers! Alright, well, this has been a particularly long episode.
make sure you get back to the Institute with the Agitator.
No.
Well, all we need to do now is get out in one piece.
I think I'm gonna call it here. We're gonna... Yeah, before I get sucked into this game even more. Hope you all enjoyed. This has been Mr. Horthoren playing Fallout 4. If you liked, please drop a like, subscribe, maybe even share the video. Mr. Horthoren, signing off.